wish it would click in louder, but they're quite silent when you put them together. Hi, I'm Alison Brie. This is my WASMR video. Let's get started. Hannah Montana. My first job I ever did was an episode of Hannah Montana. I played a hairdresser, and I did a very outlandish sort of New Jersey accent for my audition, which didn't end up being used at all in the actual role, which is quite funny to me, although I do think it's how I got the part. I played a bad hairdresser by the end of the episode. I had shaved her brother's head as a bit of a prank. At the time, I didn't know anything about Miley Cyrus or what the show was or would become, so I just thought it was a cool show with Billy Ray Cyrus and his daughter. It was a lot of fun. To represent my time on Hannah Montana, I have a Hannah Montana backpack. Also, always had crushes on boys, like Joel McHale's character, and especially extraordinary. Trudy had a lot of great 90s nightgowns. One of my favorites was worn when Trudy was pregnant, and I had such a large fake pregnant belly that the whole dress just sort of floated around me like a cloud, and a lot of memes were made out of that look. To represent Trudy, we have some Trudy-esque Mary Janes by Jimmy Choo. Rub her the wrong way, she gets very angry. It was so fun to play both sides of her, especially Angry Kitty. And in the sequel, oh geez, what was she called? Ultra Catty. And get to channel those signs of my aggression. It would click in louder, but they're quite silent when you put them together. That one doesn't even go there. Thank you. also gets us in good shape. We wear quite small leotards on the show, which actually has been You never.